A rapper from Waynesboro arrested in Franklin County last week following a car crash. Chambersburg police say 25-year-old Kemetrius Foos, better known as Lil Skies, was involved in a crash and did not exchange information with the other driver. It happened on South Main Street in Chambersburg on May 20th. Foos has millions of social media followers and has had multiple songs on the Billboard Top 100.